And workers in 1916 knew this melody. And workers today know this melody. It's the Battle Hymn of the Republic. It's supposed to be a patriotic song, but this is a song for workers. When the Union's inspiration through the workers' blood shall run, there can be no power greater anywhere beneath the sun. Let what force on earth is weaker than the feeble strength of one, but the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Is there anything left to us but to organize and fight? For the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. For the Union makes us strong. It is we who called the prairies, built the cities where they trade, dug the mines and built the workshops, endless miles of railroad lane. Now we stand up past and starving midst the wonders we have made, but the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Drums is ours and ours alone. We have laid the foundations, built it skyward, stone by stone. Not to slave, but to master and to own. For the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We can break their haughty power in our freedom when we learn that the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. For the Union makes us strong. In our hands is placed the power greater than their hoarded gold, greater than the might of armies magnified a thousandfold. We can bring to birth the new rule from the ashes of the old, for the Union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity.